哇，这个好。
Welcome to Confederation Hall, the entrance to Center Block, and a place filled with symbols of the country Parliament serves. The arches surrounding you are decorated with plants and animals from every part of Canada. On the floor around the central column, a mariner's compass points to the oceans beyond. It also guides your way to the rooms at the heart of this building. To your east is the Senate, the upper chamber of Parliament. To the west is the House of Commons. Northern end of the building is the library, a knowledge center for Parliament. And beyond these walls are the public lawns, stadiums, has played an important role in the history of Center Block, and they will do so again when the building reopens. But now, step inside and discover the legacy of each one. daily by the Dominion Carol Bird. Each one sounds a different note. This chorus was part of Central Block for almost a century, and it will return.
Bye.